Hello everyone. I'm starting this new series Synfig Studio Tips and Tricks in which I'll share methods which can help you enhance your productivity while you use Synfig Studio. Make sure you're subscribed to stay updated. Also don't forget to like and share the video. Let's begin. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way to bring your rough pencil sketch and convert it into a vector drawing ready to animate. Here, first I draw the character and take a photo of it and transfer it into my computer. Then I import it into Synfig. Once done, I change the foreground color to some lighter shade of blue and create a solid color layer on top of the imported sketch. After that, I group the solid color layer and turn the blend method of the group layer to multiply. As you can see, the sketch will appear as it is, but when you click on the canvas, you stay in the group you've just created. Now all you have to do is trace the sketch and make sure every layer stays in the group by clicking the canvas or the layers you've created. Once you're done, you can turn off the sketch layer as well as the solid color layer. And there you have your lovely sketch traced easily in Synfig the way you want.